ladies and gentlemen, to the University of Rhode Island's Fine Arts Center Recital Hall. We would like you to take a moment to locate the emergency exit which is closest to your seat. The exits are located on the left and right of the stage and on the right and center in the rear of the hall. At this time, we ask you to please turn off all cell phones and electronic devices. And remember that flash photography is not permitted. Thank you for your cooperation, and we hope you enjoy our performance.
Hi, everybody, and thank you for coming to the University of Rhode Island's second Strings Faculty Mosaic Concert. My name is Joe Bentley, and I'm the artist teacher in classical double bass, and I am the coordinator for today's event. I'd like to take a moment to thank the University Artist Series for making this event possible, and I'd like to extend a special thank you to our department head, Mark Conley, and to Jerry Haru, Jess Peabody, Ron McGinn, and Jacob Wolf for all of their logistical support for today's concert. Today's event is designed to showcase our strings faculty in various collaborations and ensembles, and to provide our faculty members with a vehicle to program works that might not be commonly heard in recital programs. You will hear new arrangements of well-known works, like Greg Nestor's arrangement from Massenet's famous Meditation from Thaïs, and works that are outside the scope of standard repertoire for our instruments, like the rarely performed 1962 double bass concerto by French composer Serge Lansen, and Johann Halvorsen's fiery Passacaglia on a theme by Handel. This event is also designed, in part, to say hi to our music community, and to let you know that we are here for you. If you are a band or orchestra teacher, I would like to invite you to come say hello after the concert and talk to us about setting up a school visit at no cost for a group class, masterclass, lesson, or instrument demonstration from one of URI's artist teachers. Not just string teachers, by the way, in any discipline, but come talk to us about it after the show. Lastly, I would like to thank my wonderful colleagues for this beautiful program. A huge thank you to Adam Levin, Alexei Chabalin, Michael Shane, and David Gilliland for today's program. Please silence anything that rings, beeps, or buzzes, and enjoy the program.
Still recognizes me. Thank you.
is a historic day because this piece that we are about to play has never been played in this way. We know Schumann's five folk pieces, especially with piano. And we're very grateful to Greg Nestor, who has been making these amazing arrangements. And so you're in for a treat. This piece was written at a time that Schumann was writing a lot for cello. And the piece was written inspired by folk music, but not necessarily fully folk. So it's somewhere in the middle. I find every movement is like its own little gem. So I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you.